Welcome to Earl Stewart on Cars with Earl and Nancy Stewart. Reach them with your questions at 877-960-9960.
I've got a text here from Steve from New Jersey, and I love it when we're out of state. Anyway, Steve from New Jersey, I'm selling my Honda, which I bought new many years ago. I got a CarFax report for my car. Much to my surprise, it noted that my car had a rear-end collision in 2008. This is incorrect. My car was never in an accident, nor did it ever receive a collision repair. Do you know how I can get this error corrected? Thank you, Steve. Well, that's a shock. I'm really surprised. I guess it goes to show that everybody makes mistakes. CarFax gets their information from the insurance companies. Insurance companies publish all the repairs that they pay for. The only time you can get blindsided is when there is something that did not go through their insurance company. In this case here, it has to be a situation where it went through the insurance company. Whether it did or not didn't make any difference because the damage isn't there and it was reported as being there. So there must have been some sort of a VIN transposition of a VIN number or something, mistake. But that's very interesting. Now, as far as to where it can be removed, I haven't been confronted with this problem. My first reaction would be to contact CarFax directly, and I do it in writing. CarFax is a user-friendly, customer-friendly type of company. I think they're progressive, transparent, and I think if you can get online and contact somebody with CarFax, I think they can make that adjustment. I give them all the details. You're going to need, of course, your VIN number, and you're going to have the proof, maybe photographs, maybe a certified body shop, collision repair center that would say this car has not been in an accident. You give them the VIN number, you get it to the right person in CarFax, and I would think they would take it off. So thanks for the call. I love new calls that have not questions that have never been asked before, and you really got me on that one. Thank you very much. Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.